Well, for this question, how do you handle last-minute jobs? The reason is the understanding of your capability of working under pressure. A possible answer is explain step by step how you organize priorities to work under pressure. An example answer is, I avoid last-minute jobs. But if I have to face such a situation, I usually make a list of each task, organizing them from the most important to the least one. Hence, I can work in one thing at a time. The tip is express yourself with serenity in such contexts.